The next piece is from an immensely profound philosophical work of the Guru. It's called the Darshanamala. You can keep saying they're beautiful and you're hearing it, so I'm not going to say it. It's written in 1916, and the verses that we have selected here deal with the evil manifestations of avidya, and this is what wisdom truly is. This has been composed in a slightly different form. The two compositions we sang was in the kirtana form. For this, we have taken a form known as a shabdam. For those who are familiar with Bharatanatyam would know the form, where you have jatis and you have texts, and the jatis keep coming and going out between the texts. So these verses are going to be sung in that form. This was tuned by my dear friend Arun Prakash. Many of the shabdams start with, he tuned it and gave it to me. And the first thing when I heard it, I said, this is a shabdam. So he said, why? It just had the gait of a shabdam, and it resembles an older shabdam. Those who have heard Bharatanatyam will see this resemblance. And usually many of the older shabdams start with the ragam Kamboji. And this starts with the ragam Kamboji. So let's see how it goes.
Okay. So Brahma, Sashi.